We're angry fat people, we don't give a fuck. If you discriminate, we'll run you over with a truck. We're tired of you censoring thin bodies, so get ready for some rad baddies.
Angry fat people!
And now, for some annoying and fatphobic things we all say.
Brought to you by Diet Culture.
I didn't eat anything all day. I'm starving.
You're allowed to be hungry even if you didn't starve yourself all day. So glad I went on a run this morning so I can eat these chips without feeling guilty.
No one cares. Eat the fucking chips.
What do you think? You want to split a dessert?
I will if you will. I couldn't possibly finish it by myself.
The only reason you need me to co-sign on your dessert is because we live in a culture that equates eating with sin and deprivation with purity. Are those pancakes gluten-free?
You're not a celiac. You just need to perform your absolute control over your body's pesky need for nourishment. Oh my God, I'm so full. I feel fat.
Fat is not a feeling.
OMG, I ate that entire burrito in one sitting. Look at my food, baby.
You're not fat, you're bloated, you dumb fuck.
Angry fat people. Oh no, the air conditioner's on.
Oh.